Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to LA Noire. We're just loading in the episode. Hopefully this will be better than the last episode. Less problems, I hope. How are you all doing? Shout out to everybody. Robert, Veteran, Elite Gamer Girl, 6 months later, Bunny Suit Gaming, Dark Pumpkin. Did I get that wrong? The Red Lipstick Murder. Murder most beautiful. Sounds like a road trip with me. Lots of crying.
No, no,
oh.
No.
I'm guessing he's not trying to help her.
All right, gentlemen, take your seats.
I have
Let's
a seat.
Let's get this over before lunch. Flyde Rose of the Homicide Squad has decided to take early retirement. We will all miss Floyd and the steely edge he brought to his police work. The department has arranged a wee drink at the Galloway Arms to quench the mighty thirst a man gets from 25 years of police work. Floyd's departure leaves a place at the top table, and the chief has seen fit to promote Cole Phelps from burglary to the homicide desk.
What?
Stand up, Phelps. Take a chair.
I've already done a lot of homicides.
You're in the major leagues now, Sonny. Rusty Galloway, a fine lawman of the old school, will be taking you under his wing. Your first case is the murder of a woman, found last night and bearing all the signs of the werewolf.
What?
Get out to the scene, lads.
What? A werewolf bludgeons somebody with a pipe?
You're the reason brothers and sisters shouldn't marry.
I want to make homicide.
Completing the desk unlocks the
streets
of L.A., allowing you to... Yeah.
Do you have the address?
It's been all over KGPL. It's off 10th
hey, baby.
Belmont, Fair by Greendale.
I guess I have to turn subtitles back on? I must have accidentally turned them off at some point. I apologize. It probably happened last time in the clusterfuck.
I put him down with my staff.
Hey, sexy
I
lady.
I recognize that guy from the papers.
Yeah.
He's a cop.
Would you like to recognize my dick
I'd
from the papers?
The wheel.
All right, I can drive Dick Burger. Tell me a story. You gonna tell me a story?
What, your eyesight gone?
What happened to Rose?
Parker wants the chief's job. Word is it's either gonna be him or Thad Green. So they're both clearing the deck.
Where does that leave you, Galloway?
Whoa.
Leaves me saddled with a chump like you, Phelps. I didn't ask for you, and I don't want you, so keep it to yourself. See if you can learn something about seeing how a real cop operates.
You're not very nice.
What did he mean by the werewolf?
Medallion. The Daily News came out calling him the werewolf killer. The Examiner came up with the Black Dahlia.
Were any closer to catching him?
Not a chance. 6 months and hundreds of guys running.
Gently.
So we didn't catch the Black Dahlia. I got
you. You don't think this has anything to do with it?
No, I don't. 90% of murders are domestic, Phelps. Some guy gets into a beef with his wife, he takes it too far. This will be the same.
Just go easy, Phelps.
That was easy. I didn't go into this hard as an earlier.
Because of the war. You should know that.
If we survive this, it's going to be a miracle.
He's calling for the police. I am the police asshole.
Because of the war. You should know that. Guy gets to kill people every day in combat. Comes home, he's expected to take lip from his wife. What do you think's going to happen?
It's that simple.
Like I said, most of the time it is.
Say, we're almost at the crime scene. It's the time scene for the crime scene! Hey everybody, be cool. Right here?
Crime scene is just up a dirt road, detective.
Thanks. I'm sure this is the best way. Look out! Don't get him up. Yeah, I'm doing it. Crime scene, 9:40 a.m.
How about a scoop for the examiner, Galloway? You could use some good press.
Another tramp, another message. Is the werewolf back in business, boys?
Do you have a mother, asshole? A sister? How about showing some respect for
mother,
this
asshole?
Werewolf? Let us do our job, and Detective Galloway will give you a statement later.
He's good, Rusty. He even sounds genuine.
That's Phelps, guys. The war hero. Defending the honor of murdered humps.
You're used to it, Phelps. Moving along, guys. You got your pictures, you got your headlines. Now scram.
Listen to Turkey Neck. Good move, Turkey Neck. Gobble gobble. Looking good. First of all, the footprints, and then they had a dance party, and there was blood everywhere. Oh, and naked! Oh, God, I'm gonna have to edit this. Oh. What episode is this? Now I'm gonna have to write it down. Great. Odds are I'm gonna forget. YouTube's gonna ban me. I'm not gonna have a channel anymore. Whoop, look at me step over that like a pro.
Patrolman, this your beat?
Yes, sir.
Beat it.
Part of it. Kids park here. They use it like a lover's lane. It's a working neighborhood.
Cool.
Some trouble, but nothing like this. It's known locally as the Moors.
You were first on the scene?
Yes, detective.
No one's disturbed the body?
No, sir. We cleared out them vulture reporters so Pinker in the corner could work. They're waiting to talk to you.
Go house to house and see what you come up with.
All right, let me look around for clues. I found some boxes. They're my prime suspect right now. All right, I found this thing. What is this?
Nothing significant.
That was very important to me. What about that?
Maybe.
Yes, it's half of a ticket. It was theater folk. Carnies. Something like... Whoa. No, it's not a cigarette. So what's this?
It's looks like some kind of puzzle or parlor game.
Hey, it's... No, no. Oh, I fucked up South America. Sorry, everybody who lives in South America. Guess what? The Northern Hemisphere is best. USA, Mexico, Canada. Oh, we got it. It's pretty cool, though. I want one of these in real life. Gives me... That's one hell of a lighter.
Why steal a table lighter?
It's a lot of work for a lighter. Steal it, because that thing is badass. Who would not want a lighter like that? If you smoked, you want some light, light some incense? Okay, let's check out the purse. Look, I'm a lady!
Victim's bag?
Lipstick. That's the murder weapon.
Looks brand new.
Beat to death by lipstick.
Used on the body.
I didn't realize that they wrote on the body with it. Oops, no. I want to look at the lipstick again. It's a brush. I can be beautiful, too. Alright, I don't think that matters. Can there be anything beyond the perimeter? I really don't know. I haven't done this game enough. Woo! That was kick-ass! Were you excited by that adventure? I was. What's this? Is it ear?
Don't think this is anything.
That rock is damn important! Can you smell what it's cooking? Well, hey, dead lady. Vagina.
Cause of death.
Whoa!
Could be the head injuries. She has been badly stabbed. The cuts look superficial. I'll know if...
What caused the blunt force injury to the face?
Could be anything from a baseball bat to a lug wrench. I'll have more details after the autopsy.
That sucks. Is this why everybody wanted me to LP this, Robert and Shiz? Oh, I didn't shout out Shiz earlier.
Oh, I'm a dear hello. Hi, it's nice to see you.
Alright, you can have your hand back, dead lady. Try your other hand.
What about this wound on the finger?
Something removed, a ring most likely. I assume it was taken post-mortem.
It's not a ring finger, so somebody stole from it. So, like, go check the pawn shops, maybe? Alright, vagina. I want to investigate your boobs for a while. Alright, let me investigate your crotch.
Hmm.
Fuck BDTE. Fuck you. That's not very nice to write on a person. Well, I think we learned everything we can hear.
What's the writing on the victim mean?
BD. Like Dahlia? Tex? Your guess is as good as mine. Could be something to it, or could be the killer's trying to throw you off the scent. Either way, I'll run tests on the lipstick.
Any idea of the time of death?
From the temperature, I'd say after midnight. I'll confirm with you later.
Well, that's spooky. Excuse me, Dickweed.
What can you tell me about the shoe prints?
Size 8.
Then size 8s. Tinker lifted impressions for me to compare back at the lab.
How did he know? Does it say on there, or is he just, like, that good at knowing?
Can we get to the bomber? Man could die of thirst on a case like this.
Alright, we'll get on it. Because you're drunk doesn't mean... Oh, let's both be drunks. That's a good point. We should both be drunks. For America, copping it up. I want to drive the little cop car. This thing is so cute. It's like it from the movies Cars. I made her. Go to the Bomba Club. You in? Let's do this shit. LAPD, roll out. Investigate and... Oh, shit. Shit! We can't stop this investigating ways. I can fit through here. This is not the way to go.
Werewolf? For my money, copycat.
We can't rule it out. We need to work the evidence.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? A big head to hang on your wall. Caller of the decade. You've been working evidence from BD case for 6 months and got next.
There's a difference, Rusty.
Oh, yeah?
I just started working it today.
Okay, hotshot. What's more likely? Werewolf comes back around, leaving us a note on a corpse.
He clearly has a thing for power. Power over women. Why not power over the police department as well?
Let me finish, Phelps. A guy opens his mouth again after 6 months of stewing. Or some opportunist who's been reading about the BD figures, he'll rip off the MO and get himself a freebie.
That's not totally fantastical.
You know, the Examiner and the Daily News might be good at coming up with monikers, but they're terrible for police. There's a reason we didn't get the son of a bitch after the short murder. It was them, locusts.
Where do you think the werewolf killer is now?
Dead by his own hand, stationed somewhere else with armed forces. San Quentin, another town, another country, who knows? So, Phelps, I understand you want to turn this into a big case, but it doesn't work like that, right? A case will come and find you. You can't make it something it ain't, understand?
So you don't think the werewolf has continued to operate in the Los Angeles area?
No chance. Would have found it.
Honestly, I kind of... Oops. I'm going to respond to this dispatch call. I kind of like her partner, though. I hope that's close. I'm going to feel like stupid. Let's look at the map for once. Where the fuck is the call? Where am I? Oh. Shouldn't have took it. There's a police... Wait. What's up here? Gun store? Oh, it's a crime scene. I was like, can we buy more guns? Come on, everybody. We've got a crime to solve. Crime Stoppers. Hey, everybody. Just stop in the middle of the road, you assholes. It's the reason I have a siren on, dick bags. Hey, I have... There you go. You know what to do. You know the rules of the road. Okay, I was a little heavy on the brake. I love this car. It's so cute. It makes me feel like the cute police officer. Hey, baby, do you like it cute? Let me pull out my pistol and shoot all over you.
All units, officer, need help. 211 and shots fired.
I'm on it.
Go to hell, Parker. No way I'm going down without a fight.
Uh-oh.
Drop the weapon. Hands behind your head.
Yeah? Fuck you, too.
No, I don't want to be fucked, thank you.
Put your hands in the air!
Like you just don't care.
He's hiding in the alley!
Yeah, I know he is. Why don't you help me, soldier man?
Give it up! LAPD!
These fucking boxes slowed me down. I blame the fucking boxes.
Shoot me another drink!
Don't make me chase you!
Oh, I can't believe I didn't hit him. Come back, dude! I just want to talk to you. That's all I want to do is tell you a story about a man and lady who had some kids! Where'd he go? He's gonna escape. Come back, Dingleberry. I want to be your friend. Let's exchange cookbook recipes or something. Where'd Turkey Neck go? Turkey Neck is not helping me. Come on, stick your face around their fuck face.
Surrender now or I will use deadly force.
That's what I say after I shot him. Put a hole in him. Surrender now. That's right. America. Shoot first, ask questions never.
This car, 11 King. Advise all units that the 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4, KGPL.
Murdered him.
211K, all units, 211 from Mallory's Cafe is code 4, repeat, code 4.
I like shooting folks. Let's go, Turkey Neck. Gobble, gobble. Gotta speak a language you understand. He's scared of pilgrims, true story. We should steal some more regular people cars. Go, go, go! This is a beautiful city. I mean, it's not as beautiful as like Red Dead is, I don't think. Ooh, that's one of the landmarks. The Hall of Records. Great. I want to see Columbo. It's way too early for him, I guess. I'm gonna go watch some Columbo. Who wants to come back with? Get some popcorn, we'll watch Columbo together. Vroom vroom. Oh. That's right, out of my way. Whoa, excuse me!
God damn!
You're not helping me. I was doing so well, too. So well. Perfect, see? Looks like a tiny club. For tiny people. La 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 Bamba Club. Ba-dee-ba-bee.
Nice.
Gentlemen, what can I get you?
Booze?
Phelps and Galloway, LAPD.
Hmm. Were you working here last night?
Yes. How can I help, officer?
Give me
you
booze.
Start with your name.
Garrett Mason.
Hey.
You're the regular bartender booze. On nights?
I'm a temporary barman. I work for an agency. I fill in at bars across town.
Do you remember a woman who came in here last night? 5'7", about 110 pounds, blonde hair, about 40 years of age.
40 pounds, 110 years?
You mean Celine Henry?
Yes. Do you know anything about her?
I don't. But the owner, Mr. McCall, serves her most nights. Would you like to speak to him?
I would.
Yeah.
He sits at the back of the club. Wears a hibiscus. You can't miss him.
I don't know nothing about no flowers. How do I know it's like what a hibiscus is?
I'll stay here in the little park.
Yeah, thanks for helping me, Turkey Neck. Drink all that food.
You want a tip?
I call that
food. You can buy my coffee next time, right?
Hey, it must be this Asperger. Hey, Asperger.
Detective Phelps, LAPD.
Oh, wait, Chris.
We're investigating the murder of Celine Henry. Do you know her?
Celine?
No, I'm Phelps, not Christ.
Sure, I know her. She and I and Jacob, her husband, we go way back.
Three-way.
She was here last night? Sure, she's a regular. Celine is... was a lovely woman.
Do we have any evidence? See, we got a lighter, some lipstick, writing on the body that reads, fuck you, BD, and text. Okay, not text, text. We got blunt force, trauma, missing jewelry, and a size 8 shoe print. Alright, so let's ask, you were seen with the victim?
Was Mrs. Henry here with anyone last night?
Not at first. Celine already had quite a head start.
Yeah, drink
she
it.
She attracted attention?
Certainly. A few gentlemen became very enamored with her and her stories.
You always want to fuck stories.
One day in particular.
I want to tit fuck your stories everywhere. I'm going to use intuition and use ask the community. Truth? That's what I was leaning for. Why'd I use that?
You know him?
Stupid
no.
me.
He's been in a couple of times.
Did they leave together?
Yes. At around 11. If it helps, I made the guy's license plate.
That was nice of you to make a license plate for him.
Sam is taking me to Palm Springs for the weekend.
2B8.
I think this could be a great help.
99. I'll keep that if you don't mind. Please. There was a ring stolen from the victim.
Mrs. Henry appeared to be missing a ring, torn from her finger, but not her wedding finger.
Celine always wore a red garnet ring. On the large side. Larger than life, like Celine herself.
She didn't look
did
she fat.
She had it a long time?
Sure. Since way back in her flying days.
Did her husband buy it for her?
No, it was before Jacob.
I doubt you. I think you're telling the truth, though. I'm gonna doubt you.
I think you know where the ring came from, and I think you're gonna tell me.
Okay. I bought it years ago. I carried a torch for Celine in those days.
Uh-huh.
Guess I always have. But old man never knew about it.
I know it's like to crush on somebody. I miss you, lady. I crush on. Oh, so romantic. Don't look at me like that.
You know the husband?
Sure I know Jacob. He was in the Corps.
Marine Corps.
He met Celine on a furlough and married her when the war was finished. Put up with a load of shit.
She didn't know how to flush.
Do you think he killed his wife?
No. No, not in my opinion.
I think he's telling the truth. No, I'm suspicious. I'm gonna go with truth.
Was he ever violent with her?
Celine came in here last night looking like she'd taken a slap.
Yeah.
They don't live together anymore, so it might not have been him.
Celine's a pretty name.
Thanks, Mr. McColl. You've been a big help. One more thing. Would you have an address for Celine?
142 North Union Avenue. God knows I had to send her home in enough cabs to remember that.
I used to know Celine, a very beautiful lady.
Have another spoon?
So let's go check out Miss Celine. I mean, her place, we're not going
to
check her out. Hey, baby. Celine Henry. I'm so bad at names. This is why I like having a partner in real life.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go Dingleburger.
Hey, what's the hurry? My stool was just starting to warm up nicely.
Ew, I don't want to hear about your poop. My stool's warming up. Good. Poop wherever you want, asshole. I don't care. Let's call in the license plate. Fuck you. Double fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. If I could pull out my gun, I'd murder your whole family. It's appropriate cop response. How do I use this? I wanna... yeah.
Hey, that's that cop. Seems like a decent guy.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, detective?
I need a registered owner on a license plate, 2BOY8899.
Yes, Detective. I'll need to contact the DMV. Shall I relay the details via KGPL?
Please. Thanks, madam.
Yeah. This guy's starting to remind me of Charles Grodin's character from Catch-22. Let's get a new ride. I want your ride, Dick. Hey, you station wagon. Stop. I would like your ride, please. I want to listen to some rock and roll.
LAPD, police emergency.
It's not really an emergency, except for I just want to drive your vehicle.
Over here, Rusty.
Keep your shirt on. I'm coming.
The hell happened?
You find the booze helps you get through a working day?
Sharp as my investigatory instincts, Phelps.
A smart lawyer might use that to throw out anything you collect today.
A smart man might know it's unwise to stand between the patient and his medicine.
As long as you're not falling over, Rusty, I'll let it slide.
That's mighty kind of you, Phelps. You know, you picked the wrong job of a healthy thirst to fend you, Cole.
We owe it to this city to do the best we can in this position. As homicide detectives, that responsibility is all the more serious.
Always the politician.
It's not political, it's practical. Maybe the men combing Hollywood Boulevard after...
God, you're gonna kill us!
That fence should have given a little bit. I mean, come on. This vehicle's gotta be one or two tons.
It's practical. Maybe the men combing Hollywood Boulevard after the Elizabeth Short murder were more interested in sniffing out booze than the clues that would have led to her killer.
Yeah, well, if only you'd been there, choir boy. Betty Short'd be alive, the Japs would have spared Pearl Harbor. Our ancestors wouldn't have tasted the forbidden fruit.
Minor syntactical error, Detective Galloway. I never claimed to be able to prevent crimes. I only suggested a proficiency in solving them. Guess that's the drink slowing you down.
Oh my God, brother, oh brother.
I hate Phelps.
Worse than I could ever imagine.
I like Turkey Neck better. Turkey Neck was annoying me earlier. Excuse me. Phelps is all like, goody two-shoe creepiness. Whoa, what the, no.
Calm down.
It's not my fault, Turkey Neck. I didn't put the roadblock up. I ain't got that kind of time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Everybody check out my swag wagon. Everybody be making love. Well, no. I said everybody be making love in it, but I'm just hanging out with another dude, so no. Let's do this shit. Oh.
Hey!
Shut up. I thought there was going to be enough of an incline to, like, ramp it. That was very, embarrassing. I was going to be like, yeah, I'm evil fucking Knievel!
You're a reckless bad person.
You're a bad person. I'll shoot you, Grandma. Just you wait. I'll remember you. More speed! Not less, I say, but more! Woo! Now, this is clear across town. I think this is our big... Ooh, there's a gas station. That reminds me of my grandpa. He used to have his own, well, not gas station, but auto parts. Store.
Watch it, will ya?
You watch it. Watch it right now, Turkey Neck. Watch my awesome driving! I meant to do that. Two wheels is showing off. I'm like, who needs four when I can use two? Save on my tires. Henry Residence, 11:20 a.m. Let's do this shit. Let's review our evidence before we go in. His objectives. Holy, that's reading. Let's look at our clues. License plate. That's why we're here, right? The license plate? No. We called in the license plate and we're waiting on that. What was there? I don't remember what's going on. Oh God, I don't pay attention. So what I'm thinking is a knock on the door.
I'll call the back door. Wait here a second.
Alright. I bet we have to chase somebody. I did it for America. You need some vinyl siding for... Hey, I like the interior. Somebody broke in. Is that probable cause? Let me in, Turkey Neck.
Side window's been jimmied. Looks like somebody's creeped the joint.
Do you mean somebody broke in? Let's look at these flowers very closely. Very nice. Family burnt to death. Let's check out this paper. This is kind of an extra that gets us away, but cops say firehouse death is suspicious.
You said I had to go back, doctor.
The fires are cathartic. They allow you to confront your past.
That seems like a bad idea.
The house would be empty.
Are you taking the medication I have prescribed?
You said the house would be empty. I heard them screaming.
Circumstances were unfortunate.
Uh-oh.
My colleagues had made all the necessary arrangements.
You said the house would be empty. You're killing me.
The deaths were unfortunate. But you have dealt with death before.
I want you to come to the clinic and we can deal with it.
You said the house would be empty. How can I find peace?
Man, that makes me feel bad. This city's full of assholes. Well, I'm gonna put that down and ignore that. Hey, it's a key to my heart.
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
Oh, I would have thought a fucking key on the floor would be. Every game you play, just about a key is relevant. If this is an adventure game, it would matter. God, this place is a mess. I don't think this is the right kind of shoe.
Size 9s. Above average for a lady.
So it's a big woman. Or a guy who likes to cross-dress. Would a size 9 in a woman's be close to a size 9 as a guy's? I don't know.
Burglar used the pry bar. Why did you kick the door in?
Think I'm gonna climb through a broken window in a $30 suit? You got another thing coming, Buster.
My name's not Buster. You're the Buster, Buster. Oh, burn! Should I call the fire department over that burn? More booze. Yeah. Everybody seems to like booze in this town. It's a good town to hang out in. What, that thing's the most important thing we've looked at all day. If you sober up, you can find me at apartment blah blah blah. Jacob.
It speaks to motive.
Celine.
Crime scene evidence still weighs against it being her husband. Jacob could give us something to go on. One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
I'm glad I'm not married to you.
Call in burglary and get technical services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
Don't take all day about it, Phelps. I'll get nasty when I'm thirsty.
You're always a nasty. Move it, Turkey Neck. Just seeing if I can find any more clues.
Galloway, homicide, badge number 564. Requesting technical services for a suspected 459 at 142 North Union.
That's okay for me to just kick shit.
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
What? It's obviously the blow dryer industry. They're involved in this somehow. Hey, ring. That's what we're looking for.
Tiffany, the rest of this stuff is junk. Might explain the missing ring.
So it was worth something. Unlike my songs. Brush my hair. Woo! Chipping balls, bitch. Baldy bitch time. What?
A regular Amelia Earhart per day.
Not a looker.
The ring looks distinctive.
Looks like she's got a huge blood blister. She's got a prune on her leg, or on her leg. Apparently I don't know anatomy. Oh man, I miss walk-in closets. They used to have a nice walk-in closet. You know it's a good LP when the LPer is talking about walk-in closets. Let me tell you another thing about walk-in closets. You know what I like about them? Play the piano. Play me a song. Man, I'm kicking shit left and right. Ain't got no time for no soul-sucking jerk. Oops, I just did a loop. Alright, let's talk to the neighbor dickweeds. I like how our partners just stand there like an asshole. Excuse me, friend. Ma'am, I'd like to speak with you, please.
I knew it wasn't safe around here.
LAPD, are you acquainted with Celine Henry, Miss...
Horgan! Jennifer Horgan.
Yeah, you are a whore.
I've known Celine for more than 10 years. Our children grew up together. What's going on, officer?
Did you see Mrs. Henry go out last night?
Well, I'm no busybody, you understand, but...
Sure.
Celine had been drinking.
Yay!
And she and poor, long-suffering Jacob had a terrible row. I think Jacob may have given her a black eye.
Uh-oh.
He stormed out and she went back inside.
Did he come back?
No. Celine was listening to music and shouting until she left around 10 p.m.
Music's the devil.
She was very drunk to have been driving.
Uh-oh.
But she is not the sort of person you can stop from doing something when her dander is up. What is this about, officer? Is Celine all right?
She's
I'm
dead.
Afraid Mrs. Henry has been murdered, ma'am.
Murdered? Oh, my God. I'm afraid I need to go and then sit down.
Hey, I got a guy who's got a turkey neck like you. You guys can have a turkey couple, turkey neck couple. But Mr. Turkey Neck would like to meet... Oh, I feel bad now. I'm sorry, Turkey Neck partner, wherever you are. I thought I'd try and help you out. Where are the locations we can go? Jacob Henry's apartment. The estranged husband of Celine Henry. Your car is awesome. Hey, Turkey Neck, get your butt over here. We're taking
this
ride.
Jacob has to say for himself.
I don't think Jacob is our man, but we should see what he has to say.
Hey, be careful with it, copper.
Shut up. I hope there's rock and roll in here. Get in here, butt burger. Let's go.
Jacob Henry had a violent argument with his wife last night. He's looking more and more likely.
Yeah, for my money, the broad keeps the house looking like that. She probably deserves it. Skipper says bring him in. Keep the hatch on his back for a while.
Fine by me.
So it ain't the werewolf killer after all. Good to see you've come to your senses, Cole.
I always said work the evidence. I only stipulated a connection to the BD killer as an avenue of investigation we should leave open. And as far as I'm concerned, it still is.
So apparently he thinks it's okay to beat your woman if she doesn't keep the house clean. Oh,
Jesus,
shit.
Phelps, you're terrorizing these poor slubs.
She's okay. See? She's standing. I just scared her. A lot. She probably wet herself. Come on. No!
Cole, come on!
I thought we could jump it. Come on. What's your sense of adventure?
Damn, you idiot.
Yo, look what you drunk people doing in the park. No place for you drunk people.
I get the point.
What was the point? Whoever we stole this car from is gonna be mad.
Okay, Phelps, we go in hard. You follow my lead.
It's always how I talk to ladies on dates. I'm going in hard. Follow my lead. Into your own vagina.
You Jacob Henry?
Yeah. Who's asking?
LAPD. We need a warrant to do that.
You're under arrest for the murder of your wife, Celine Henry.
Murder? Celine?
Save the dramatics
for
RKO, pal. You got bigger problems.
What the hell are you talking about? You come in here, you tell me that Celine is... Take a seat, Mr. Henry. That she's... We're going to have a look around, then we'll talk. Jesus. I'm sorry.
Maybe I'm a wuss, but I believe him. Is this the alcohol?
I get even the slightest
probably
hint
not.
That you're a flight risk, pal.
Well, no, that is something. It's telling him that his wife dealt with alcoholism. I don't think this is anything.
Optimistic, Cole.
Woo!
You think the atmosphere...
Hey, football!
Wait till you try the gas chamber.
Hey, be nice to the guy. I don't think he killed his wife. Maybe I'm just naive and I want to believe in love and not murdering your wife.
He'll be back any moment.
Yeah, I just gotta check everything out. It was the fan. Okay, do I... I'm just ruining his notebook paper. I'm just like, I like to draw! Yay for drawing! Thank you for the off need do something about my... I'm sure that's exactly what the message is. Thanks for
the... oldest problem there is, what to do about the old lady.
Shouldn't we take that with us? Ah, we need something for blunt force trauma.
Not much help.
Oh. Oh yeah, they use like a tire iron in the thing. We can't go in here. Man, this is a small bedroom. I feel like I have to sneeze. Sorry. Oh, I couldn't mute the mic in time. Oh, that hurts. Size 11!
Size 11s.
These are too fucking big. We need a size 8. Or a woman wearing a size 8. And men's. I think that's everything. What do you mean I left him? What? I fucking walked out the door.
Okay,
he was
Phelps,
sitting there with my...
Hard,
I can't believe that. I just looked outside the building for a second and, like, freaked out. I don't think this guy killed his wife. Tell me about the... Your wife.
Who could have killed Celine? Where did she go last night, Jacob?
A bar, I suppose. Look, I don't know.
I doubt you.
We get the impression that Celine liked to live the glamorous life. How did she end up with a hump like you, Jacob?
Celine was one of the first woman pilots. She hung out with movie stars and royalty. But when she came back here broke and struggling, she married a mechanic. Put a roof over her head, food on the table.
Poor dude.
Not glamorous, but the best I could do. I'm not ashamed about that.
Or should you be? When was the last time you talked to your wife?
When did you last see your wife, Mr. Henry?
Last night. I went to see her. We talked. Things got a little out of hand. I left.
I actually think he's telling the truth about that. Maybe I'm stupid, but he's looking us in the eye.
You don't remember what time you last saw your wife alive?
Look, I'm sorry. I left. Maybe 9 p.m. Might have been a little later, but right around 9.
What about a motive for murder?
Why did you kill her, Jacob? Things will go better if you come clean about it.
That's a lousy thing to say. I never gave up on my wife.
You are lying.
I don't believe you, Jacob. I think you didn't have the guts to do it yourself, so you had someone else do it.
You want to back that up with something, Big Mouth?
Yes, huh? I use my magic tracing skills for the death threat. No.
The note by the phone suggests you meant her harm.
You want the truth? Truth is, I was sick to death of her. I was trying to have her committed.
That's romantic. Do you have an alibi?
So you can prove that you came back here after you left your wife's place.
I came back here. I was here all night. Start work at 6:30. Not the going out type.
Look at me. Look at me when you lie to me. You're bullshitting me. Well, let's see if we have anything to prove it, though. Lighter won it. Lipstick won it. I don't think any of this would. I think we're just going to have to doubt him.
So you were here, tucked up in bed, while someone was out there beating your wife's brains out. That's all you've got?
Talk to the bartender at the Bomba Club. He'll tell you. He called here last night, and I answered the phone.
We're still going to need you to come downtown, Mr. Henry.
We can get this all down on paper, Jacob. How you got fed up with your wife and how you figured killing her would bury all your troubles.
Kill my own wife?
You was a lush and a tramp, and you just couldn't stand it anymore.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
So now you're going to tell me you loved her? Ah, the DA goes all gooey over remorse, Jacob.
Oh, yeah, turkey neck. Oh, you hit my friend turkey neck. Okay. Oops. I forgot how to fight. Just leave it at that. Okay.
What's this bunkum?
There we go.
Being rational.
I forgot to have a fight for a second. Suck it! Suck my... Ooh, no. You're hurting me! That's mean! Don't be mean! Be nice! I got my hat on magically all of a sudden. Get up, turkey neck.
Call it in and get a squad car dispatched.
Gobble gobble.
And check for messages. Keep old Slugger here company.
You do that. I'll get you some turkey feet if you want. Phone right around here? Should I be looking at it? I see a hat. Can I call on the hat? Where's the phone? It should be like right here. Oh, I think I see it.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Hello?
Putting you through now.
Yo, dispatch.
Help, dispatch 1247.
In the house. Suck a dick.
How could I help, detective?
Suck my dick.
I need a patrol unit to transport a suspect back to Central.
Certainly, detective. You have a message from the coroner. Do you wish to be put through?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Carruthers.
It's Phelps.
I've completed the autopsy. Several wounds to the head from a blunt metal instrument. Closest match would be a socket wrench handle.
So the cause of death was the blunt?
No, the blows to the head surprisingly were not fatal. Death was from hemorrhage and shock from the fractured ribs and multiple injuries caused by the stomping.
Anything else?
He's some kind of sex fiend. The tissues of the anus were bruised about 1/8 of an inch, but no trace of semen in the anus or the stomach.
Thanks, Doc.
So they violated a butthole or something else. Die.
Any word on an owner for that vehicle? License was 2Boy8899?
Yes, Detective. The plate belongs to a brown 1936 Pontiac. Registered owner is one Alonzo Mendez of 402 South Fremont Street, apartment 16.
Thanks. Any other messages?
one detective. From Captain Donnelly. He wants any and all suspects returned to Central. Interviews to be set up immediately.
Got it. We're coming in.
We have to go interrogate the guy. I want to go get Menendez. Alright, this is our... We're taking the ride behind there. This thing looks cool. Let's go to Mendez's place and then we'll go to Central.
Alonzo Mendez. Sound like a man who moonlights as the werewolf?
Don't sound like a man I'd let my daughter anywhere near.
You've got a daughter?
Spend enough time drinking, Cole. You'll find yourself with any number of things you don't want. Sober.
So that's why you never sober up.
Exactly.
Hey, finally we got some music.
Said she took a real pounding.
Maybe if he had been a little firmer in the beginning, he wouldn't be in this situation now.
I imagine that Neanderthal routine is a big hit with the ladies, Galloway.
Women love me, Phelps. I have no complexity. They know exactly what they're gonna get.
Excuse
me. Watch where you're driving, you maniac!
No, you watch where you're not driving.
Like the war all over again.
Man, this is a nice little city. Except for the fact that everybody's crooked and disgusting. I do have a couple friends who live in Los Angeles, so I guess I shouldn't say everything's bad about them, but... I mean the city, not my friends. What an ass I am.
Well, you don't see that every day.
16? All right.
Mendez, apartment 16.
Excuse me, Mendez. We have some questions for you. Do you have a brother named Eric? Wait, there's a clue there? Fourth fucking floor.
Here, the apartment's up on the top floor.
That's great. So let's count. Tree. Let's see, 16.
Don't bother knocking, just kick the door in. Take a look around and see what you can find.
Still worry about the probable cause by doing it that way. Matches?
I don't think so.
Everybody loves that club, apparently. Booze? Can you move turkey neck? What was that? What's this? Eggs!
Doesn't look like anything.
It was the eggs console. I thought this was excellent to murder. Murder most eggs fully. What's this?
It doesn't appear to be connected.
What? Is that like a sugar bowl?
Nothing significant.
Well, so much for the kitchen. Wait, what's in here? Oh, just being a big man, kicking the door out. Boom! Alright, let's kick in the next door. Shoe? Be size 8.
Gotta get these to Ray.
That's
size
it.
8s could help place Mendez at the scene.
It's got dirt on the bottom. Seems like the strongest evidence we have so far. Oh, that looks like strong evidence right there. It's gotta be the murder weapon.
Consistent with Celine's injuries, and the blood can be typed.
Poor Celine. What's that? Lipstick? I think it is.
brothers could match the color and brand of the body.
If this guy didn't do it, he was set up very well. I mean, this is pretty damning.
Have a murder weapon. Better get Pinker down here.
Why keep it? Why not throw it away?
You think these clowns are geniuses? Thank your stars you caught a break. Captain Donnelly begin to like you.
Hey, what gives? LAPD, you're under arrest.
Oh, fuck.
Do not lose that son of a bitch.
Can we just tell him we were Amway or something?
Mendez, stop right there.
Dickweed, stop, please. I'm tired of chasing everybody across all of LA. Really tired of it. Excuse me.
You don't need to do this, Alonzo.
Alonzo, stop. Damn it. Man. This game has taught me that everybody in LA just runs and jumps off buildings a lot. That's how they do it.
Get in and drive.
What do I have to drive? Sign the bomb. Bomb to the bomb to bomb. Oh, shit. Can you shoot this guy there, Turkey Neck? Please? That would help immensely. I think I hit somebody there. I didn't mean to.
I got an idea. Get him next to my window, Cole.
Yeah, I'll
try. Keep me alongside his vehicle and I'll stop the son of a bitch.
Okay. You didn't kill him?
Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close.
I'm working on it. He's just... Come on, hit him, hit him.
I'm trying to shoot out his tires. Wish me luck.
Good luck. You're pretty calm for sticking your head out and shooting at the guy. He seems a little dangerous. What if we hit somebody else? You are under arrest, Dickbag. And for evading arrest? I don't know. Something like that. You're going down for a long time. You're going to butthole raping prison.
I ain't saying a goddamn thing.
Alright. I think we have enough where you're fucked anyway, though, too. We found the murder weapon in your house. Maybe you didn't do it, but if not, you're
an idiot.
You
did a grand job, lads. Phelps, that's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing as a homicide investigator. It seems the city has a new and vengeful guardian. Considering the evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which a report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand.
Getting boozed up. Hell yeah. No, I don't get any. Fuck you. I want some. Come on, guys. Liquor me up. Let's see. 17 of the 19 clues and 4 of the 7 questions were right. There weren't many questions. A lot of damage. Thank God there's no injuries. The suspect's in the bag, even if you didn't leave Jacob sweating in central lockup. Yeah, I guess we could have questioned him first, but I wanted to go check out the other lead first. Whatever. Thanks for watching, everybody. It was fantastic. Apparently, we're not done yet. I thought we were. That's that lady that got beat in the face by Dick Burger. I'm That's the song about her having venereal disease. I'm burning in my veg. He's like, I know that song.